for a bamboo leaf. Square taper, pretty standard for most leaves. And a half face blow, but you're gonna go longer. At this point, you can lay it on the diamond point and flatten it out. For cherry red heat, we're ready to go back into the forge. The horn to neck down our bamboo. And then again a second time. Straighten it back out. And then use the hardie to cut your knuckles. Make sure the hardie is seated each time you blow. Right, one, seat. See, and then start your second knuckle. See, and that is how you rough out your bamboo leaf. And the final step is to bend the leaf any which way you feel is appropriate, like so.